Hi, I'm Travis. I'm an Esri instructor, and today I'm going to show you how to get started with your very first Python script. What we've got here is a data set of major roads in the country of Mali, and what we want to do is buffer all of these roads with a Python script. To make this easy, where we're going to start is inside the geoprocessing graphical user interface, like you're used to working. So I'm going to open up that pane and grab our buffer tool, just like you've probably done a million times. We're going to input our Mali roads, and we're going to give this output a new name. We're going to call this buffer 250m because I want to buffer this by 250 meters. So we'll pass that as a parameter to our tool here. And I'm going to keep most of the defaults. The one I'm going to change here is no dissolve. I'm going to dissolve all of my outputs into a single feature and run the tool. And again, as you've probably done before, it's going to create that buffer and add it right to our map. Now, the reason we're starting here inside the graphical user interface is because I want to show you a trick to take a tool that you've already run and turn it into a Python script. So I have here in my history the buffer tool we just ran. And if I right click and copy Python command, it'll give me instructions for running that tool as a Python snippet. And what I can do is insert a new notebook. I'm here on the Insert tab and insert a notebook, which are an implementation of Jupyter Notebooks and let you run Python code inside of ArcGIS Pro. And I'm just gonna paste that snippet that I just copied. And it gives me the correct syntax for the tool, arcpy.analysis.buffer. And it gives me all of the parameters here, separated by a comma. Now to make this a little bit more readable, I'm gonna put each of these parameters on a separate line here. And you can see it's all of the same ones that we just passed to the tool, our input, layer, Mali roads, our output file path, our 250 meter buffer, fulls on both sides, round end types. We're gonna dissolve all of our features, but we're not gonna use a dissolve field, and we're gonna use planar geometry to do that. So it's got all of those same parameters, but for this run of our tool, I'm gonna change this and make it a 500 meter buffer. So I'll change the name of my output, and I'll change the value of the buffer size. And inside the notebook, I can click the run button and it'll run the exact same tool. You can see it running here in my history pane. And when it completes, it will add that new 500 meter buffer layer to our map. If I go back over to our map and we zoom in, we'll be able to see both our 500 meter buffer and our 250 meter buffer on all of our roads. And that's how you can use the copy Python command to get started with your very first Python script. Thank you.